Now let's do an exercise called Junkyard. Find an example of a data visualization that contains chart junk and describe the elements that are considered chart junk. Post your original image, your description, and a sketch of the improved version of the visualization. You don't need to recreate the data visualization precisely, but you can if you're familiar with visualization software.